The story begins with the schoolboy Franz, who was getting late for his school as usually because he wanted to spend his time outdoors in the lap of nature. He is afraid of the scolding from his teacher M. Hamel because he had not studied for the test of the rule for participles that the teacher has asked to do. M. Hamel is a very strict teacher. He kept an iron ruler under his arm. That's why the children are very afraid of him. As Franz hurried to the school, he noticed a crowd in front of the bulletin board. Since he was already late for the school, therefore he not stopped. The news put on the bulletin board was a new order from the Berlin started that the French teacher will be replaced. All the French teachers will be replaced by the German teachers in the district of Alsace and Lorraine. When he reached the school, Franz could not hear the usual bustling sound which is normally heard at the beginning of the school. There was silence around him, therefore the stillness worried Franz even more. Franz entered the classroom